This is one of my extra cartridges, which I guess I never played. I had to erase other people's files off them. So it's clean. I picked a gold cartridge for our run because I wanted there to be red blood, not green. I have quite a few cartridges and I'm never sure which one's which. And I think there can be some gold cartridges that have green blood, but I think it's a better chance that it's red, so... yeah. I actually also considered streaming the game in Japanese, but I thought that some people from last time had mentioned that they'd never seen this game before, so I figured it might not be nice to put it on in a language that's not native to them. Why are you gonna cry, Diane? Please don't cry. Is it because I'm not playing Neopets? I promise I'm gonna get to Neopets. Yeah, later versions of the game, later cartridges, usually the gray ones, have green blood instead of red blood. So, not to spoil anything, but like at the end, you know, when Ganondorf kind of pukes, it's green instead of red, I guess because they decided to censor some stuff. I think there's other edits too, but that's the only one I really know about. I think there might be some edits to the Fire Temple music, the chanting. I don't know if that was removed in cartridge versions or if that was only the 3DS version. I know it's not in the 3DS version, which is really weird, but it could have also been removed from later gray cartridges. I don't know much about other games that have differences between cartridges, but since I know this game so well, like, green blood, like, throws me off. I'm just like, ew. So, going for red blood. Diane, did you have a gold cartridge or a gray one? If you had gold, I think if you have gold, it's always red. I don't know that for sure, but that's what I found. And I think if you have a Japanese version, I think it's always red. Is anybody else here, or is it just us two? That's fine. It's just us two. A little private chat. Oh no, I see a bunch of people. Hi, Vivi Loon. Okay. Don't wait, Paul. No, you're not late. We just got here. Alright, I actually haven't used my N64 in a while, and by a while, I guess I mean a few months, because I do use it often. It's gold, just so you guys know. It's awesome. So it might break, and if it does, I apologize in advance. I clean the cartridge, I clean the inside, but it could at any point in time break. I gotta name him Link. I know I usually do something personal, but this game I always gotta do Link. This controller is awful, but it's probably one of the better ones I own. Aurelionis Bay? That's a long name. I don't know how I'm going to shorten that. I heard they removed it because the chanting had some sort of religious significance and they hadn't realized that, and so somebody complained and they removed it. I don't know what language it was in, but apparently it was some sort of religious thing and it's just Nintendo didn't know. That's what I heard. I could be wrong, it could be nightmares, but that's what I heard. Hi, Sparky Wolf! Alright, I forget who said that they had never seen this game before or played it, but I hope they're here, because I'm starting. Oh, I hope the TV's not too loud. I'm sorry. If you hear an echo, that's why. Ew, it's all stretched out. Is it stretched out for you guys? No, it's not. Okay, good. For some reason on my game capture screen, it's like forced widescreen, and that's gross. Looks like on the preview it's not. Actually, before I continue, somebody in the chat, please tell me. Is it like forced widescreen in the stream? Because it shouldn't be, and in my preview, it is, and I'm kind of freaking out about that. It should have two bars on the sides. So it makes it aspect ratio 4:3 or whatever. Okay, great! Got three no's! Four no's! That is a lot of no's. Okay, thank you. Let's do this. Also, I know this game pretty well, so I shouldn't get stuck, which will be completely new for all of you. Me not getting stuck. In the vast deep forest of Hyrule, long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree. I say Deku, by the way. I know it's Deku, but I don't care. The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy. It's Link. Odd Parents Nemo. Navi, where art thou? Come hither. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words, the words of the... You know what? I'll say it right. Deku Tree. Why not? I'll get used to it. Dost thou sense it? The climate of evil descending upon this realm? Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, go now, find our young friend, and guide him to me. I do not have much time left. Fly, Navi, fly! The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depends upon thee. Hi, Melee Mario. Please don't eat garbage. Yep, there will be a lot of that.
Hello, Link, wake up! The great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. Link, get up!
Hey!
Hey, come on! Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy?
That's such a sad bed. Hi, Demon Panther!
Finally woke up. I'm Navi the fairy. The great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now.
Do you know how embarrassed I'm going to be if I get stuck in this game? There's a chance I could. I've played this game literally at least, like, all the way through, at least 20 times. Probably more than that. That's probably really undershooting it.
Yahoo! Hi, Link! Wow, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, Link! That's great news. I'm so happy for you. Now you're a true Kokiri, Link! Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to the Great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the Great Deku Tree. How many times can you say that in a sentence? Let's see. Let's get some money. Because I need some money to buy. I need to buy something. I don't remember what. Maybe a shield? No, I get a shield. Shut up, I know what I'm doing. I'm getting money. You know what? I'm not gonna get money right now. That's the way out. First folk shall not leave these woods! Majora's Mask crashes a lot on the collector's disc? I didn't know that. I didn't try it. I know, Navi. Ooh, I get money for doing this. Money. Money. Thank you. Hi, buddy! Hey you, Mr. No Fairy, what's your business with the Great Deku Tree? Without a fairy, you're not even a real man! What? You got a fairy? Say what? The Great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the Great Mito? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. Oh, that's right. Okay, yeah, I gotta go find stuff. How do you think you're gonna go help the Great Deku Tree without a sword and a shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and shield. Sheesh. Alright. Navi, be quiet. Sword is... it's up somewhere. Whoa. Hi, Dark Squirrel! Okay, Melee Mario. I never had much luck with the mobile Twitch thingy, but I'm wishing you good luck with it. Sparky Wolf God pays you for jumping on stones. Zelda God. No, 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 no. Relax. Alright, let's get a sword. Oh, no, that is the Lost Woods. It's not where I thought it was. Where do I get a sword? I have to crawl in a hole somewhere. It's not there. It's not there, that's my house. Oh, I just remembered, my brother used to have a Game Genie where, like, it was a code where you could press the R button and fly. Like, he just kept jumping and it would make, like, the menu noise. It was really crazy, and then he would go up there. And you're not supposed to do that yet. Just random memory. Hey, more money! Oh, bushes have money. Oh, I can't pull out the bushes without the bracelets? I'm a weakling! Oh, Sparky, Peter, pop off. I didn't know
he, like, I didn't know people were, like, onto him, and I saw his commercial late one night, like, I was half asleep, and I'm like, what? Did he just say God sends you a check if you, like, buy his water? Alright, well, alright, fine, what? Yeah, okay, no, that was completely unhelpful. Oh, I see it, okay. Give me some help for once? No. Don't cut this sign. Oh, cool. PS4s are, like, they do some awesome things I didn't know about then. I didn't know you could watch Twitch from it. I'm gonna get one. I decided that. It's just a matter of when. That's true, Dark Squirrel. It's kind of the same sort of animal. Like a helpful spirit. Uh-oh. Yay! My sword. Yay! This is a hidden treasure of the Kokiri, but you can borrow it for a while. Be sure to practice with it before you really fight! Ow. Sign. Die. Can I kill it even more than that? I want to. Yeah! Stupid sign. Now I save up for a shield! There's no money in there! How much do I have? I think I need 40. When you have no object to look at, you can just look forward with Z! Stop moving and then change the direction you're facing or hold down Z for a little while. This can help you get oriented in the direction you want to face. It's quite convenient! If you hold down Z, you can walk sideways while facing straight ahead. Walking sideways can be a very important technique in dungeon corridors. Turn around and try doing this right now. Doesn't stay locked on. Bastard. Oh, okay. Well, now that you've given me your information. No! I want to kill you! That's what you get. Teach me how to do stuff. Hi, Ibon! I don't know how Peter Popoff isn't in jail either. He's clearly just lying. God doesn't send you checks. I don't care what sort of belief system you have, that doesn't happen. Hey, let's work on some moves! To jump sideways while Z-targeting, press A as you move right or left. To do a backflip while Z-targeting, press A as you move backwards. To do a roll attack while Z-targeting, press A as you move forward. While you roll, you can avoid damage. If you have your sword ready, while Z-targeting, you can do a jump attack by pressing A. A jump attack does double damage. I actually didn't know that. Did I not read what these people said? Ever? You can use Z- I mean, I knew you could do it, I just didn't know it did double damage. You can use Z-targeting on the stone next to me, so let's practice! Blah! Alright, I'm done. Time to get money! That's- I don't know why I keep hitting that button. To swipe. Three miners! Oh my god, thank you, Ibon! I missed you too! I had a lovely holiday. Nice and lazy. And Happy New Year to you too! I think I knew it did more damage, I just didn't realize it did double damage. Like, I didn't know there was a quantifier on it. I knew you could do damage with it. Alright, do I have 40 yet? I think it's 40. Is it 40 or 60? It's... maybe it's 40. Now I can cut bushes! Which is the best way to get money in Zelda. Money! No, I didn't know all these things. Jumping off a cliff onto an enemy. I never tried it. Hi, Lord Cax! I don't want to face my doom. Oh yeah, I forgot there's pots in people's houses. There's that too. Steal all their hard-earned money. Is this a store or is this a house? House of... oh, Mito! Yep, he won't mind his money gone. Ooh. Loot Mito's house. He put 1 rupee in a chest. Alright! Mito! Taking all your shit. I didn't need that. Stop looting Mito. He deserves it. He's a jerk. Mass Mewtwo, don't you kind of do that in the, when you go to the place where the Rudos live? Or whatever. What do I call them? The Zoras? Rudos. Where the Zoras live. Isn't there a cliff you jump off and... and he kind of does like a swan dive, exactly like Pocahontas, and if the water's frozen, you just hurt yourself really badly. Mito's just doing his job. Yeah, but he doesn't have to be such an asshole about it. You don't have a fairy? There's a few RPGs, not that Zelda is one, by the way, but there are a few RPGs I've played that, original forest goods. Oh, I already know how to Z-target. Yes! Hi! I did it! It's so great. No, I already know, you told me! Yes, the sign told me, thank you. Anyway, I've played a few RPGs where taking things from the wardrobes actually hurts you in some way. And they usually warn you, like, hey, do you really want to take this? And if you're like, yes, I don't remember how. I think Dragon Quest did it, one of them, and maybe it's Bravely Default. One of them punishes you. Which is kind of nice to see. You never really get anything from those people anyway, except you feel bad because you took, like, their 6 gil, which is all their life savings. Hello! Can I have this shield, please? Is it... it's 40. Good. Mine. I got a thing! I don't know about Super Super Mario. I haven't played it, so it's possible, but I didn't play that one. I got a Deku shield. Switch to equipment subtree and select the shield. Press A to equip it. Press R to crouch and defend. If you press R while Z-targeting, you can move while defending. No, we're good, thank you. Ew! The R button was stuck. Gross. Now it's not stuck. sense. Alright, please do that again. Whee! Alright.
Yes, Ivan? Hi, Jay!
This is my favorite game ever. A lot of people are like, it's overrated, and I'm like, I don't care. It's still my favorite. You saying that doesn't change that fact. I'm gonna click that. Because it doesn't seem to be a video. That is awesome. I want it. I want it in my house. Oh, and in Link's Awakening, if you steal something from the guy, the store guy, fat guy, everyone in the game calls you thief for the rest of the game, so you'll get, like, a serious scene with Marin, and you're like, aw, Marin, and she's like, oh, hi, thief, and you're like, oh, right, I'm a bad person. Wee. You. I didn't like A Link to the Past and Wind Waker as much as this game, but I do like both of those. Wind Waker more than A Link to the Past. For me, I had played the 2D Zeldas before the 3D ones, but for me, until it turned 3D, like, I wasn't too into Zelda. And then, like, as soon as this one hit, I was like, oh, I'm so in for Zelda! So, I kind of like Zeldas in 3D more. And Mario's, I prefer in 2D, so I flip-flop a bit. If you want to see the Great Deku Tree, you should at least equip a sword and shield, which I did! Eh? What's that? Oh, you have a Deku Shield. And what's that? Is it the Kokiri Sword? Good grief! Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp's still a wimp, huh? I, the Great Mito, will never accept you as one of us. Shoot, how did you get to be the favorite of Saria and the Great Deku Tree, huh? Oh, I said it, Deku Tree. Grumble, grumble. Sparky, you're getting a fursuit? That's awesome! Which character? Of yours, I assume. Unless it's a character that's not yours. Which is how I would do it. I'd get, like, a fursuit of Sora Dog, and he's not technically my character. Okay. Yep, you better move. That's right, keep moving. He's so tiny! He's so cute! I actually haven't played Wind Waker on the Wii U yet either. My backlog, I decided to sort of deal with that first, and I'll play it one day. HD! Yep, I'm gonna need these for the upcoming dungeon. Yes, yes, I know. Shut up! I know! Dairy Queen closed for the season? They do that? I didn't know that! Ow! That wasn't a good idea. I'm so nervous, this wire is like rubbing against my microphone wire, and I'm afraid it's gonna unplug everything. Jay, whenever it's like, do you want to hear this again? I always say yes by accident. I'm like, no! It's like every time. Sparky Wolf, show me which character. Either now or like after the stream or whenever you feel like it. I want to know. And I also want to know how much you paid for it. Just out of curiosity. And who's doing it, I guess. See what else they've done. It's an option to turn off the tips. and the owl, oh my god, every time. And I'm just, like, crying. Like, owl, please, I meant to say shut up. Aww. That's sad, Mewtwo, I'm sorry. Great Deku Tree, I'm back! Oh, Navi, thou hast returned. Link, welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength, a vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. Verily, thou hast felt it. Link, the time has come to test thy courage. I have been cursed. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task? No. Sorry. Perhaps you do not yet have confidence in your abilities. Return to the Gokiri Forest to learn the skills of combat. When thou art ready, return here and speak with me by using Z. Oh, I really thought it was just going to make me answer again. I was being silly. Sorry. Also, I'd like to save. That took me a minute to remember how to do. Hi, I'm using Z. Oh wow, they literally meant just hit Z and he'll talk. That's weird. But not your power, because power is evil. Yeah, that's not his. That's somebody else's. Okay, Sparky. 850 for a partial, okay. I don't know the Mass Mewtwo, but it might be something like the Giving Tree. Like, he'll just give you as many sticks as you want until he dies. Did I just spoil that book? I'm sorry. Carrying a finger. Or a fingernail. Could be as useless as that. Okay, blah blah blah. Yes, yes, yes. This time yes. Never no. Yes. I don't think I've ever said no to that before. Then enter, brave Link, and thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy, thou must aid Link. And Link, when Navi speaks, use up arrow to listen well to her words of wisdom. I like to ignore her. Better than carrying his nuts, though. Well, you get those, too. Welcome back, adorable. I actually had pizza for dinner, even though I hate pizza. It just was there, I was starving, and so I begged for some. Exposition fairy. Alright, let's see. I need... Whoa, hey, no, you're not the kind that just sticks out of the ground. Yep, and that's not my sword button. Deku Nut! I mean Deku. On the select item subscreen, you can set it to Set it to C and try throwing it. It will flash and stun the enemy. I never use those. Wow, nothing? Hey. Shut up. Thank you. Already. Yay! Stuff! But it wasn't anything I needed. Okay, let's just go up. I know, it's a web! Yes, we have been over this before. I do not like pizza. If someone threw nuts at you, you'd be stunned too. Me too, actually. Jay. Alright, let's... Okay, I don't think that's high enough to break the web. No? That's what I meant to do. I can't get you yet! Shut up! Yes! I know! There's no maybe. I can. Ah! I got a map!
Blue chambers are places you have already visited. Your current location is the flashing room. I'm
starting to use maps more in games now, but when I played this game, I never used the map. And I still, like, it just said blue rooms are rooms you've been to before. I don't think I've ever really looked at the map. Because I don't know, they confuse me more than they help. At least they used to. I'm getting used to them now, but... Move! Joystick up and down to select a floor to view. No! Stop it! Stop targeting. Oh, boy. Oh, you know what? How do I... Can I? Ooh, I can't, can I? Sure, whatever. I guess I'm used to being able to turn off the targeting, so you have to hold it. That is something I'm gonna have to get unused to. Thanks for the most basic piece of information I've ever heard in a video game. Please get back in my hat. I know. Uh-oh. Ow, ow, forgive me, Master. If I give you a clue, will you let me go? When you jump off a high cliff, if you hold E forward, you will roll on the ground when you land and won't get hurt from the fall. I can't guarantee it will work, though, if the cliff is really, really high. Well, try it if you're feeling bold. Wahaha! He's Wario. Sparky's never played a Zelda game? Wait, I think we discussed this before. Or perhaps it was that someone else hadn't played Final Fantasy. I agree, Captain Brower. This is the best damn game on the old 64. I don't know, Father Heart. He just wants to show the world his new toy. Alright, let's see. Yay, I made it! And I will! Shut up, you can't make these words go faster. Okay. And it comes fully loaded, very nice. Oh dear, oh dear. The camera. Controls are inverted. I don't know why I'm not used to that. I guess it's been a while since I played this game, but still, that's inexcusable. Deku Seeds! It is a big treasure, it is for him. Tail cookie or a box of staples. No mercy is great, Ibun. No mercy was definitely a favorite game in our household. Hi, Werefox. Oh yeah. My dashboard changed, so I don't really know what I'm doing anymore right now, so I could screw up the stream at any time. Just yet another warning, because it's so different right now. I don't know if they updated or what, but I'm very thrown off by this. Werefox? I was thinking I played it like 20 times all the way through. Like, that's my estimate, and it might be low. I played this game a lot. Oh my god! Demon Panther, that's great. That's awesome. Okay, I gotta take the seeds.
They look like baby Pac-Man? Yes, they did.
Pack babies. Alright, this controller is getting better as I use it. It was a little stiff before. Is there a guy in here? There we go. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to get used to that. Okay, now I can kill those guys. Bye! Oh, yeah. No, I didn't get a nut. I know, Vic! Like, I know she has to probably actually have some sort of body, it's just, you know, they simplified it. But I really just see her as a blob. Uh-oh, Shulk, what are you doing over there? Are you beating up your babies? No, I don't know what you're doing. Alright, let's see. Come on. Come on. Turn around, you bastard. I don't know why they do that, it really just opens them up for attacks. But whatever. No, I wouldn't slingshot Navi. I love her. I do. Like, I'm telling her to shut up, but I do love her. Whoops! And Shulk is doing... She's doing alright. She just, we just got her to feel better after another... Oh, you know what? I'm not sure. I just might have seen some green blood there, but I'm not sure if the thing already says green blood. But anyway, Shulk's doing alright. She had another bout of the sniffles, which I think we beat. Thanks to some risky experimentation on my part, which made me feel really bad, but luckily the vet was like, well, it worked, so it's okay. I kind of gave her two medications at once that they didn't recommend that I do, but... Anyway, I panicked, they were closed, and... then my vet kind of guided me to do what I was doing the right way, since it seemed to work. So she beat the sniffles, but she is slowing down a lot, so I'm just grateful that I got so much extra time out of her, but I don't think she's gonna get that much better from here, so. But just, you know, spending my time with her. She's a good girl. She's getting a bit of an attitude, but I think that's because she doesn't want to be medicated, and I don't blame her that stuff tastes like shit. But... But she's a good rat. She's hanging in there. I guess I'll go in here. Madam Sith! You left too early last time we had a stream for me to tell you that your Photoshop of Ghost Yaoi was, like, the greatest thing. It made my life complete. And I don't know if you saw on DeviantArt, but I was, like, looking for you. I forgot what your username was on there, and I was like, oh my god, Madam Sith, I laughed so hard, please come back. It was awesome. I used it as the thumbnail for that last video. Yeah, Master Mewtwo, I've tasted it. It's not pet medicine. It's actually human medicine. Apparently the vet has found that this one type of human medication has done well for them in, like, dogs and cats, so they decided to try it for the rat. It's just basically the stuff they give you when you have a cold, so I've gotten it on my hand before and just licked it off, and it's pretty nasty. I mean... Hey! Who's doing that? Shulk! Hold on, she's eating the bars. I hate when she does that. It doesn't taste too bad, but it's got a bitter, medicine-y taste, and she doesn't like it. I don't blame her, though. Why are you chewing on the bars over there, buddy? You starving? What's your problem?
Hi! Don't eat bars, please. Don't you want bars? You hungry?
I'm gonna give him a snack. Sorry, guys. I don't know why she's chewing on the bars, but... Hold on a second. Anyway, maybe she heard us talking about her. She decided she wanted to get in on it. Majora's Mask was your first Zelda. It's a strange jumping in spot, but it's a good one. Okay. What the hell was I doing? Alright, something's in here. I can hear it. I hear a gold one! Joystick, don't fail me now. Okay. My bad. Try it again. I think there's just a compass in here. I remember whatever's in this chest, it always disappoints me. Usually, compass. You got a subscription to Autodesk Sketchbook. I'm not sure what that is. Is it like a program? Let's get that gold sculpture while we're here. I don't think I'm gonna complete this run. I have gotten all the gold sculptures before, but might as well. You stream older games, but you only have a VHS capture cable. How does it capture the VHS? If it uses the red, white, and yellow cables, I think you can just stream older games from that, because that's what I was using before I got this awesome Elgato. I was using a piece of crap $7 thing that I think people do use for VHS tapes, and the quality was awful, but it worked. Ah, I see Demon Panther. Someone showed me a program like that a long time ago called Corel Paint, which is part of the Corel Draw suite, I guess. And because I'm not good with traditional art, I didn't understand it, so I gave up. My digital art looks like digital art, and I'm okay with it. Welcome back from your unannounced disappearance, Master Mewtwo. Plug it in via SCART. Let me try it for streaming. SCART. I don't know what that means. Okay, let's get this guy. I'm worried! Is the blood from Skullchillas always green? I'm a little worried I started a green blood game, god damn it. But the cartridge is gold! A scarf would help you stream if you're cold? I don't know. That's acceptable, Demon Panther, but then I apologize for keeping you from drawing. Isn't it nice, guys, to watch me play a game where I'm not saying, "What am I doing?" every few seconds? I know exactly what I'm doing! Because I've played this game 8 bajillion times. No! Okay, I almost missed. Oh, I hear another one. There he is! I get him too, why not? I did! Completely opaque at any pressure level. That's probably because you said it's supposed to be replicating. If it's supposed to be replicating traditional, I guess you'd probably be looking for something like a marker? Like if it has like a marker brush? Yeah, I know what you mean, Demon Panther. So you're looking for something like that would replicate like an inking brush or marker. I know, I pun. That's why I was praying I didn't miss, because it would just be embarrassing. Alright. But I meant more like, I know where I'm supposed to go, like it's not like calling where I'm just like, ugh, where am I going? Ugh. Is there another one in here, or is that a regular guy that I hear now? It's another one! There's so many in here! Someone told me there's a, kind of a, like an exploitable glitch in this game in one of the holes in the ground.
Drop.
Where you can kill the gold Skullchilla and somehow get the medallion, but then also jump backwards into the beam of light that teleports you back out of the hole, and if you do that at the same time, the Skullchill is back when you go back down, and it's like the cheapest way to get all 100. It's kinda mean. Exploity. Cool. Fire. Link Between Worlds is a good game. Oh, I thought Demon Panther, I thought you were trying to, I thought you were trying to get a more traditional look. I thought you weren't going for the digital art. That's why I thought you bought that other thing. Oh, I still have no idea what SCART is, but I'll take your word for it if it's good. I just have this, I got this Elgato as a gift, and I think it works pretty good. And so far, the software that it came with, that I use for streaming, hasn't let me down either. Of course, now that I say that, it probably will. This will be the stream that it ruins. I mean, it's not perfect. Sometimes when I watch the recordings of the streams, the audio is messed up, and then I try to find the local recording, and something's wrong with that one, too, so it's not perfect, but, oh, I know what I can do. Wait, no, I can't do that, can I? Yes, I can. Okay. But I'm happy with this Elgato. And it can stream pretty much any game I can play on the TV. Please forgive me, Master. I'll never do it again. If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool. Is this 23 is number one guy? You will never beat my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3, 1. 23 is number 1. Do you think I'm a traitor? You sure are, you bastard. But I love you. Which way did I come in? I guess that's what the map is good for, huh? I guess, that's not where I came in. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, it might not be a US thing. The SCART. I've never heard of it. But then again, I'm also, like, kind of a tech idiot, so... Oh my god, I'm sorry, Jay! That's unfortunate. I hope you feel better. Ibon is, in fact, also an Elgato. Okie dokie, Jay. Have fun. And I hope whatever that was, it's out of your system. Oh, what? After you get into the water, if you hold down A, you can dive! I bet there are some interesting things underwater. Yes, like a switch. And there it is. Guys? No fighting. Who's fighting with who? Alright. Babies, you can fight with each other. I don't care. Yay! It's like a big block of moldy cheese. If you go underwater and don't come back up, you'll die. Yes, that is perfect Navi advice. Paranormal reactivity. I have to agree with Adoyable. The timer does, in fact, sound like that one thing people do with their armpits. It does, and now I will never unhear that. Oh, I know! I know! I know! Cat doesn't seem to be sinking. Uh-oh, okay. If you forget to breathe, you'll suffocate. Aw, well, good luck, Jay. Things like that don't ever get done until you make, like, the first step, so... You're already off on a good start if you've actually started doing it. I don't have ideas, so... Hi, DK Unks. Dkunks? I'm not sure how to pronounce your name. I like all you guys' Navi advices. DK, this is a gold cartridge, yeah. I played the gold cartridge because I wanted there to be red blood, although so far I'm seeing green blood, and I'm just not sure if that is usually what comes out of the Sculptulas, but I don't know, we'll see. Cowboys and alchemy and demons and knights and shit, sounds good. That's true, Jay. I mean, we're making fun of her now, and we're angry at her for annoying us, but she was very helpful for us the first time we played, I'm sure. Remember to breathe. Oh, yeah. That's a good point. Stand next to this block and grab hold of it with A. While holding A, you can push or pull it. If you stand next to the block and press A while pressing towards the block, you can climb on top of it. Pay attention to what the action icon says. Okie dokie. I think so too, DK. That's the only thing I can think of, and that was the example I gave. But still, like, nobody wants to see him puking jello. It's all about blood. No, I'm good. I'm surprised if they didn't... I don't remember the 3DS version that well. I only played it once. I'm surprised if that wasn't an option that they didn't do it. Because, yeah, if you've played this game 20 times or 100 times... I'm full, I don't need any more. Okay. And I can serve my Deku sticks. I slash with my sword and put them away before they burn! Yeah. Okay. I hope this is where I didn't come from. Hi, spider! Oh, Madam Sith, I bet it was adorable. That's why, like, I hate Navi, like, as a joking, like, this game is annoying way, but I do actually love Navi. Because, I mean, she's cute. She's, like, Link's bestest friend, aside from Saria. Navi's still better than Tattle? Yeah, Tattle was mean. At least Navi's your buddy. Tattle was a jerk. Alright, let's see. I can burn stuff. That was not worth burning. Or was it? Whoa, hey, where'd you come from? No, my R button's still stuck. Is it the door? No, it's not. Oh, more! Just gonna get away from you guys. I don't like you. It's very claustrophobic. What did I do, Demon Panther? Stop playing with fire and tree. Yeah, it's not a good idea. Actually, one of the first purchases I made online a long time ago. So, like, yeah. Maybe 99? A long time ago. Was a book of very short... They're called Four Comas. I don't know if you guys know what that means in the chat. It's four panel comics, all in Japanese. And, it's one of the first things I read in Japanese. And one of the four comas was Link in the Great Deku Tree doing all these puzzles, but then he just, like, sets the Deku Tree on fire, and he's just, like, they just show Navi and Link outside, and there's just a burning crater. It was probably one of my favorite online purchases. That entire book was just pure gold. I think at one point I scanned them and was translating them, but, like, this was before people cared about that kind of thing, so I didn't really get very far. And plus, I was ruining my book by doing that. But I was so upset that I was the only person that could laugh at these jokes that were brilliant. Probably now that comic is available on any number of websites. But it was a great purchase for me. It was awesome. I really shouldn't have scanned it like that. It's probably falling apart now. I still have the book. There's a 93.7 chance that Fee is worst companion. Oh my god, that might be the cutest rat I've ever seen. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't say that. I was lying. You guys are the cutest. But that is a damn cute rat. It might be Jay. Red Fairy plus Blender. Oh no. Among my first purchases, and possibly my actual... No, my first online purchase was an Ocarina of Time-inspired remix CD by Mocha. And it's really good. It's still really good. But it turned out to be bootleg and from Korea, which made me angry. But one of my second or third purchases on the internet was, unfortunately, Zelda Doujinshi that was not for children. I'm like, oh yay, Zelda comic! And then I'm just like, oh dear, this is... Oh dear. It was hentai. My bad. But, in my defense, that was before eBay made a rule where if you're going to sell such a thing, you must describe it as such a thing. None of this... It's a lovely Zelda book. None of that. Alright, let's see. 23 is number one, so you... Alright. Oh, do I kill you? Alright, I gotta kill you. In order. Okay. 23 is number one! Eat it. What do you want? Come here. How did you know our secret? How irritating. You have an Ocarina of Time Master Sword replica. Terrible quality, but looks about height. Oh, that's cool. Looks about right. That's cool. I did buy Zelda porn. Hi, Emily! Emily was not there when I bought the Zelda porn, but she was in my life when I bought the Zelda porn. Do I still have the comic? Which one? The porn or the funny comic? Because I do still have both. I just am not sure where the porn is. I think it's in a box with all of my other doujinshis that I've bought since. And several people have offered to take it off my hands, but I didn't like what it seemed like, you know, their intentions were, so I hung on to it. Some kid getting that book, that kid was me. I wasn't that young, but still, I was probably like 14, and I'm just like, yay. I do have a literal porn box. There's not that much actual porn in it, but that's in there, and I think at least one Final Fantasy VII one that I have that is porn is in there. I wish I had more doujinshis. I love doujinshis! It's actually one of the reasons I draw, is because I admired doujinshi artists. Because my only passion in life, in case you guys were wondering, is fan art. So the fact that these people took fan art to, like, the next level and, like, published fan comics, I was just like, oh, you guys are my gods. So, I love doujinshi. It's... I wish... I don't have stories, so I can't make a doujinshi, but I can admire them. They're beautiful. Some of them are awful. I mean, drawing-wise, but whatever. It's one of the things I bought the most in Japan was doujinshis. I actually almost bought a Mother 3 porn doujinshi. I stopped myself before I got to the store, or whatever, the register. Because I was like, yay, Mother 3! And as I'm walking to the register, I'm like, oh, that says R18! I don't... No, I can't do this. I can't... Not even for the gag, I can't do this. Not Mother 3. I can't. So I put it back. Yeah, but I know it's weird, and, like, just not many people know it, but I love fan art. Jerez does not own any physical porn. It's all digital. Okay. I mean, I think that's typical, isn't it? Any furry porn? Do I have any furry porn? I don't think so. I don't... No. Can't say that I do. It's called browsing history. I love furries, but I'm not into the furry porn. If we're gonna even consider porn for me, it's gotta be humans. And extremely censored. I actually do have one Final Fantasy doujinshi that is Cloud and Sephiroth, where you never see anything, you just know what's going on, and I'm like, yeah, this is the shit. It's perfect. It's gorgeous. It's one of my favorites. But yeah, next time I go to Japan, I'm stocking up again. Doujinshi. Traditional image is a cardboard box. That's true. Under somebody's bed. Or between mattresses. Really? Your Twitter feed was poisoned with Ghostbusters fan art? Who did that? Who was it? My Twitter feed is now full of Ghostbusters fan art, but I invited that. I invited that into my life. Captain Jack from Doctor Who. I don't know who that is. Alright, anyway, how do you know our secret? Off the topic of porn, back to Zelda. It's so annoying that I'm going to reveal the secret of Queen Koma to you. Makes perfect sense. An unethical monster. Oh, come on, I don't think they're that bad. I mean, who are you gonna call? Me. Okay. In order to administer the coup de grace to Queen Goma, strike with your sword while she's stunned. What do I call a three-humped camel? Pregnant. Something strange in your neighborhood. I think I know what you're supposed to do then. You'll have sex with anything. Couches? Sexy Princess Tutu fan art. I'm not sure what Princess Tutu is. Coup de grace. Okay. Thank you. Okay, while she's stunned. Oh, Queenie. Sorry about that. Yeah, you're a bastard. Wow, I expect it to be way further in this game by now. I've screwed up. Oh, I pictured being way further than this tonight, but I gotta get off at 11, so we only have another hour. Don't knock couches. You had a wonderful RP with a couch. Okay. I won't knock couches. Oh, you know what? I think I do know Princess Tutu then, Mass Mewtwo. I think my friend watched that. My chat is very distracting. I know. Alright, let's kill Queen Goma. She hears us. Hi. Thank Okay, I have to look up to make this fight happen. Ooh. Frightening. Do you know, I don't know why that just reminded me, that there was a point in time in my life when I was like, graphics will never get better than this. Oh yeah, what did I just learn about jumping and slashing? Oh yeah, the eggs. Is she doing them now? Oops. She sure is. Oh, I am missing so bad. Come here. Alright, where's Buddy? She's up there. Oh, okay. Again, what did I just learn? Jump and slash, double damage. Stop laying eggs on me. Yep, I know. I didn't do it again, but that's fine. She's dead. I also remember thinking not only that graphics couldn't get better than this, but that I didn't want them to. Because I was afraid things would start to look too realistic, which might be why I didn't like Twilight Princess very much when I saw the trailers. I'm cool with it now, because after that we did have more cartoony ones again, but I was afraid that Zelda was going to be that dark forever, and I didn't like that idea. I gotta replay it now that I've made peace with it. I have the HD version for Wii U, I just haven't played it yet. Yay, heart! I actually, again, way back in the day, I really did try to get a Philips CDI and those games, and at once, all at once, I'm glad that I didn't, but I still wish that I did. Like, it's a tough call. I would have been so disappointed if I had gotten them back then, but at the same time, I could now have those memories of disappointment, and they'd be hilarious now. Would I draw CDI Zelda? Possibly, if I had played it back then and really liked it. Which I doubt that would have happened, but... The gayest game ever made without actually being gay porn. Well, that's what they get for making a party of just four dudes. Like, I'm not used to that. That's a little imbalanced for a Final Fantasy party. I like how people are calling it Four Dudes in a Car, though. That's my favorite fake title for a game ever. Scroll up to find your description of Captain Jack. Oh man, there's a lot of chat to scroll through. Okay, let's see. Oh no, the chat keeps bouncing me back down. So, I can't. I'm trying, but as long as people talk, I can't scroll back up. He's a man beyond time. See? It's back down again. I can't. Something's wrong with my chat. Let me see. Man beyond time... God, I can't do it. I can't. I'm sorry. For some reason, and people have said this doesn't happen on their chats, when I scroll back up to read something that wasn't, you know, that's old, anytime someone adds a new message, it just boinks me back to the end, so I can't do it. I'm sorry. But I saw a little bit of it. It was funny. You'd sleep with pretty much anything. That's the message I got there. Yeah, it's pretty funny. I'm kind of scared by the fact that it sounds like there's someone in my house, and nobody's supposed to be here, and the door's locked. Frightening. Oh my goodness. I mean, lock. I would allow it to exist if it were to exist, but I'm not too into that idea. It would be a little bit too Final Fantasy VII for me, I think. Epona being a motorcycle. It's too cloudy. Highlight text when scrolling up? That's a good idea. Keep your modern out of my Zelda, dang it. My house is haunted? Oh no. Actually, I think the basement is. I'm not even joking. But there's more paranormal reactivity. Alright, okay. Well done, Link. Let's get back to the game. Thou hast verily demonstrated thy courage. I knew that thou wouldst be able to carry out my wishes. Now I have yet more to tell ye. Wouldst thou listen? No. No, I learned my lesson last time. I'm not saying no again. Now listen carefully. A wicked man of the desert cast this dreadful curse upon me. This evil man ceaselessly uses his vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in that sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. Before time began, before spirits... God damn it. Three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. Din, the goddess of power. Nehru, the goddess of wisdom. Feror, the goddess of courage. I think it's is it? I don't know. Is it Feror? Yeah, it is. I just remember the Japanese one. It's Feror. Din. With her strong flaming arms, she cultivated the land and created the red earth. Nehru poured her wisdom onto the earth and gave the spirit of law to the world. Feror, with her rich soul, produced all life forms who would uphold the law. Three great goddesses, their labors completed, departed for the heavens, and golden sacred triangles remained at the point where the goddesses left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our world's providence, and the resting place of the triangles has become the sacred realm. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands on the sacred Triforce. Thou must never suffer that man with his evil heart to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and sapped my power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I have been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final hope. He sat down. That story was too much for him. Link, go now to Hyrule Castle. There, thou will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone with you, the stone that man wanted so much that he cast the curse on me. And change thine socks. Jay. Jay, you had said that you think if they could figure out a way and do it, like, you'd be up for anything in a series. I think I kind of feel the same way, except that modernizing stuff seems a bit too... I don't know how to say this. Like, to modernize Zelda to the point where, like, Epona's a motorcycle seems a bit too American for me. Like, I feel like Japan wouldn't really know how to do that the way that we would want to see it. Or, I guess if we'd want to see it, because I don't know how I feel about that idea. But, you know what I mean? Like, they wouldn't quite do it right. If there is a right way to do that. And secondly, I'm kind of cool with the idea of sometimes a series being modernized, like Final Fantasy VIII, or I guess now we have 15. My only problem or worry is, in the case of Final Fantasy, they never went back. Like, they've been getting progressively more futuristic, and I kind of want them to take a break from that, at least once, and kind of be like, and then here's a Final Fantasy where we're literally just riding on chocobos and fighting dragons again, and I'll be like, okay, that's cool. The fact that they're all with, like, the cars and the skyscrapers and the weirdness now, I don't know, it kind of gets to me. And I did like 13. I'm not saying I hate it, I'm just saying... Maybe take a break from it. Off-road bicycle, I guess. Change thine socks or they're your last mortal words. Anyway, I got the Kokiri Emerald. Yay! The Kokiri's Emerald. The spiritual stone of the forest, now entrusted to you by the Great Deku Tree. The future depends upon thee, Link. Thou art courageous. Navi the fairy, help Link to carry out my will. I entreat ye, Navi. Goodbye. Yeah, I don't know. I think, for me, the modern stuff I'm not into as much, but I'll tolerate it. And I did like 13. And I want to try 15. I just don't have PS4. Let's go to Hyrule Castle, Link. Goodbye, Great Deku Tree. Modern FPSs are covered in an oppressive amount of brown. Is that true? I picture them as being more like a gray. The emerald looks like a sweet. It does. It looks delicious. I don't know. Jay, like, I don't want to be, like, close-minded or anything, but I just don't think I'd like that in a Zelda. They did it in Final Fantasy! And I didn't mind it there, but Zelda just... I mean, look at it. Look at their hats. I almost feel like if they did that kind of thing, it would be cheesy. Like, it works for some series. I think for Zelda, you'd just be like, really? It's too cheesy. I think Navi was sad. She just didn't know how to express herself. She's a blob. Hey, Link, what did you do? Did you kill the Great Deku Tree? You bastard. The Great Deku Tree, did he die? How could you do a thing like that? It's all your fault! Just walked away like a frog, standing up. They're giving Link an iPad in the new game after all. Yeah, well, I guess I'm with you on that too, Ibun. That the reason it doesn't bother me as much in Final Fantasy is because the games sort of stand alone. I know this is gonna get me shot, I don't care. Just please, don't kill me. I know that the Zelda games have a timeline, I know they're all connected, I just don't care, and I don't think of them that way. Each one is just, I play it, and I enjoy it separately, I don't think of where it goes. Except in the case of, like, obviously, like, what's the one with the Phantom Hourglass and Spirit Tracks? Or Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask, like, those are clearly sequels, I get it. But, like, the rest of them, I don't really think where they go in conjunction with one another. But I do know they're connected. But that's one reason with Final Fantasy, as much as I don't necessarily like it, I'm okay with the fact that they do the futuristic stuff, because it's each Final Fantasy is sort of enclosed in its own universe, and it doesn't screw with anybody else. I know with Zelda, there's like a timeline, and there has to be an explanation as to why this, that, or the other thing. I don't care. I would still see it the way I do, but... Well, I'm leaving. Bye! Actually, I should probably save. No, I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that either. Thank you. The Zelda timeline is BS. Navi can't actually be helpful right now? But my boyfriend wrote up, like, an article on why the timeline doesn't work, like, the official one. This is a serious scene, you should be quiet. Oh, you're leaving? Her face is so pointy. I knew that you would leave the forest someday, Link, because you are different from me and my friends. But that's okay, because we'll be friends forever, won't we? I want you to have this ocarina. Please take good care of it. Received the Fairy Ocarina. This is a memento from Saria. Set it to E and press E to start playing it. Aw, Mass Mewtwo, you ship it so much. Oh, Navi could explain what happened instead of Mito being a little shit? Yes. Navi could have absolutely stepped in there and been like, this is what happened, but no. She just decided for once in her life to be quiet. Ibun, your favorite Final Fantasy is 11? Is that what you said? Did I read that wrong? No, 9. Okay. Yeah, no, 9's my favorite too. I love 9. 9's great. And I remember they said while they were making it, like, this is gonna be their last, like, since it was the last one with a single digit, they were gonna kinda make it old school, so that might be why I like it so much. And then after that, they just, you know, they went crazy. Captain Power 4 is your favorite because of Kefka? I think you mean 6. Or, instead of Kefka, you mean Golbez. One of the two. 9 is great. 9's the one fault... Hold on. I had to fix my headphones. The one fault I find with 9 is that it's a little bit too long. I feel like because they could have 4 discs, they decided to have 4 discs. And it's like, no. You could have easily told this story with 2 discs. You didn't need to fill that space just to make us feel like we spent our money wisely. It's okay. I feel like they watered it down a little in the middle, but that's my only complaint. And slow load times, but whatever. Anyway, I really should play this game now. So 6, okay. How did 10 get so many ports? I don't know. People like 10. Did you like 12, Jay? I wasn't a fan of 12. I really disliked 12. But that's because I'm an idiot and I didn't understand the story at all. So I was just like, God, what was his name? The main character. Just in the background playing with a ball, like, what are you guys up to? You guys talking? Okay, I'm just gonna stay here and not understand what's going on, it's fine. The Tetis laugh is legendary. Alright, cool. I need to play this game. Stop looking at the chats. Okay. You can play different notes with A and the four C buttons. Press B to quit playing or to start your song over again. When you play my ocarina, I hope you will think of me and come back to the forest to visit. I will. I love you. Goodbye. I can't say goodbye. I'm Link. I don't say anything, so... Running away really fast. Aw, sorry. I'm so sorry. I bet it's my fault, because I'm paying attention to the chat. It's not their fault. It's mine. I like to talk games with people. All day long, I just sit at a computer and cry over my workload, so... Get to talk about Final Fantasy, it's a good day. And using my voice instead of typing, that's awesome! But that's really not what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Ew! I know that song too, Sealock! I had it stuck in my head the other day. Oh my god, Jay. Okay, it appears the time has finally come for you to start your adventure. You will encounter many hardships ahead. That is your fate. Don't feel discouraged, even during the toughest times. Go straight this way and you will see Hyrule Castle. You will meet a princess there. If you are lost and don't know which way to go, look at the map! The areas you have explored will be shown on the map. Press Start to enter the subscreens and Z or R to find the map. On the map subscreen, you will also see a flashing dot showing you which way you should go next. I didn't know that! I never used the map. Did you get all that? Yes! I didn't say no. Thank God. Alright then, I'll see you around. Hoot 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 hoo! Or ho, maybe? Not sure. Why does that owl have pinecone eyebrows? I don't know. Kanye West. Alright, I know no matter how fast I run, no matter how many rolls I do, I can never make it to Hyrule Castle before the sun goes down, which is bullshit. Because then I have to wait for the drawbridge to come back up. Maybe if I... No, I don't think there's a way to get there before the sun sets. Roll, you shit! I know it's mean, Ibud. Run backwards, you go faster, that's right! Yeah, it didn't work, I missed it. But yeah, that is what the speedrunners do, isn't it? Gotta learn from speedrunners. You know, I bet speedrunners make it to the castle before the sun goes down. I'm just a peon who doesn't know how to Zelda. Now I gotta hang out here and fight skeletons. I'm sorry. Stale Childs. Oh, I can't spin yet! Damn it. Come on, guys. Entertain me. There we go. Yeah, speedrunners do some crazy shit I don't understand. But it's fine. These guys just... they don't stop. Sun's up, leave me alone. Oh, Awesome Games Done Quick is tomorrow? I don't think I've ever actually watched it, although I think I was alerted to a game I wanted to see last year, and I might have seen some of it. Yeah, I think in the future you get pea hats instead of the style children. I'm not sure, though. And pea hats are way worse, despite having hilarious names. Yeah, give me all this money. I like how that guy's just standing there, and it's clearly his job to protect these spots. And he's just watching me do this.
La 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 la.
Oh yeah, there's pose. Hey! I didn't hear you, you sneaky bastard. This is the Oot remake. Oh, that's cool. Hey! I'm so bored, things would sure be more interesting if there were more troubles in the world. Well, sir, have I got some good news for you. Hey, this is between you and me, okay? Anyway, maybe we can let off some steam by breaking these jars. Stand near a jar and press A to lift it. Press A again to toss it. I already did it my way. My way's better and quicker. Yeah, he's totally just watching me. Like, he just lets it go. Oh, I did not forget the crates. See, look, I got them. Doggy! Baby Marin. Malin? There we go. Hey, you're close. They're different. You're not from around here, are you? Oh, you're a fairy boy from the forest! My name is Malin. My dad owns Lon Lon Ranch. Dad went to the castle to deliver some milk, and he hasn't come back yet. Don't worry. I'll find him. Oh wait, I need a chicken. I've played Knights, but only, like a few minutes of it. My friend has it. I never had it. But I never had a Saturn. Until now! I have a Saturn now, but Knights is extremely expensive. At least that's what I'm told. It's true, DK. He knows they'll respond as soon as Link leaves, yeah. Roll into that tree, you get a gold soul shell? Okay. The princess is inside the castle just ahead. Be careful not to get caught by the guards. Ho 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 hoot. He does have pine cones for eyebrows, doesn't he? On this ground, time flows normally, but time stands still when you are in Lon Lon Ranch or in a town. If you want time to pass normally, you'll need to leave town. Well, well, which way are you going to go now? Hoo hoo hoot. No, I don't. Shut up. Whoo, you're a smart kid. Good luck then, hoo hoo. Oh, it has. Okay, there's a Wii version. Okay.
Okay, I go up here.
La 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 la.
It's Is there anything in here? Whoa, hey, calm down. Or do I just get caught if I'm in here? Okay, there's nothing here. That's just asking to be caught. Is that true, Jay? I never noticed. I will try to notice. No, stop. Why did she tell me about this? Is that a spot where I can call the scarecrow? I completed the game only once, so all the extra secret stuff, I don't know as well as just the rest of the game. Yes, Navi. La. Oh, shit. Well, I made it. What do you want? The Great Deku Tree wanted us to go visit the princess at Hyrule Castle. Shouldn't we get going? Yes, that's exactly what I was doing, actually. Butterflies. I heard something about, I read it in a magazine a long time ago, which means it could be completely fake. But, supposedly Miyamoto said something about, like, oh, see if you can get a butterfly to land on a Deku stick. And I've tried it for years, and I can't get it to happen. Does anybody in the chat know what I'm talking about, and have they done it? Makes a fairy appear? Okay, I don't think I've ever gotten it to happen. What the Great Deku Tree wants and what the Great Deku Tree gets are two different things. Hi, buddy. I need a chicken to wake you up. You are completely in my way. I do need a chicken, but I don't know if the chicken appears unless... Yeah, okay. Unless I see that he's sleeping there. Or does she just start oohing when night comes and then I can talk to her? Give me that egg! Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Would you mind finding my dad? He must have fallen asleep somewhere around the castle. What a thing for an adult to do. Oh yeah, if you'll look for him, I'll give this to you. I've been incubating this egg very carefully. Teehee. I got an egg. Set it to C and see what happens. On the select... Oh god, I know! Yes. Set the egg to C to incubate it. Teehee. My dad is really troublesome for an adult, isn't he? Those darned adults. Roll into the tree, okay. This one? Look at that! Ow. Gold Skulltula! Token! I don't remember how long it takes for the egg to hatch. And I think you do have to have it in your head. Oh, okay. Wow, it took 2 seconds. I guess it just takes a sunrise to do it. Where was she incubating it? I don't know. These are questions you don't ask. Hi, Marluxia! Whee! Ow. Land on my stick. Land on it. Land on it. Land on it. you idiot! Don't fix your shoes while I'm trying to get a butterfly to let. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, good night, Ibon! I know I was standing still, but then he went to fix his shoes and he, like. He shuffles even if I stand still, the bastard! But if I stand still and wait, he's gonna fix his shoes again, and he's just gonna scare him off. He's a jerk. I'll try it again when I come back that way. Can a person get a little shut-eye around here? Nope. Hello, and who might you be? Yep, I'm Talon, the owner of Lon Lon Ranch. I went to the castle to deliver some milk, but I sat down here to rest, and I guess I fell asleep. Eh? Malin was looking for me? I'm gonna catch it from her now. I messed up bad leaving Malin behind to wait for me. She's really gonna let me have it. It definitely does look like Mario. I think it's supposed to. Magical spinning chicken. Yeah, what do I do with the chicken now? Just like hangs out with me forever? Can I eat it? I don't know if he sounds like Homer Simpson, but now I want him to. Somebody's definitely in my house. I don't know what to do. My door isn't locked. Just gonna keep playing this game. Oops, I forgot. I would prefer it to be a ghost and not a murderer. I hope not adorable. Hey you, stop. You, kid over there. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I did bad. Let's try that again. I don't have a gun, but I just heard a cat meow, so it might be one of the cats doing something outside my door? Or the cat. What the? Where did I go? What the hell did I just do? Kingsley, shut up! Oh dear. The NES or PS3, both of which are out right now, actually, but I think the NES might be too light. Oh my god, what do I do? Why don't I remember how to deal with these guys? And also, they can't see me? What am I missing here? Like, why? Alright, I had said I was great at this game, and now I'm proving myself wrong. Oh, wait till daytime? Okay. That's... yeah, that's a good idea. Just hang out here. I think it is daytime, right? But I just gotta wait for it to be lighter. It's getting lighter. Kingsley, are you dying? I did lie to you. I said I was great at this game. Turns out I'm mediocre at best. There we go! Go away. I don't need that money. I have 99 rupees. And that's my max, so... I will very carefully... Do I even have to do this? I could probably just walk around the front. Fuck. Uh-oh. This is very dangerous. Oh dear. Oh dear, go away. Go away, thank you. These guards suck. 99 rupees and a gem, ain't one. Screaming as he sneaks around, yeah. I walked through your garden, I'm sorry. Hey, Vivi, how are you? Who are you? How did you get past the guards? Well, I hate to tell you this, but your guards are dumb. Oh, what's that? Is that... a fairy? Then, are you from the forest? Then you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green and shining stone. Do you have it?
No.
Huh? Well, that's odd. I thought you might be the one for my dream. You really don't have it? Tell me the truth. I do. I have it. I lied to you. Just as I thought. I had a dream. In the dream, dark storm clouds were billowing over the land of Hyrule. But suddenly, a ray of light shot out from the forest, parted the clouds, and lit up the ground. The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone, followed by a fairy. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come from the forest. Yes, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story and didn't even properly introduce myself. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. What's your name? Link. Strange. It sounds somehow familiar. Okay then, Link. I'm going to tell you the secret of the sacred realm that has been passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. Please keep this a secret from everyone.
No.
The legend goes like this. Three goddesses hid the Triforce containing the power of the gods somewhere in Hyrule. The power to grant the wish of the one who holds the Triforce in his hands. If someone with a righteous heart makes a wish, it will lead Hyrule to a golden age of prosperity. If someone with an evil mind has his wish granted, the world will be consumed by evil. That is what has been told. So the ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the Triforce from evil ones. That's right, the Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. But the entrance is sealed with a stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect 3 spiritual stones. And another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time. Did you understand well the story I just told you?
I sure did.
That's great! I forgot to tell you. I was spying through this window just now. The other element from my dream, the dark clouds, I believe they symbolize that man in there. Will you look through the window at him?
Yes, I will.
Can you see the man with the evil eyes? That is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gyarados. They hail from the desert far to the west. Though he swears allegiance to my father, I am sure he is not sincere. The dark clouds that covered Hyrule in my dream, they must symbolize that man. What happened? Did he see you? Don't worry. He doesn't have any idea what we're planning.
Yet.
We're planning? I'm involved now?
Yes, I told my father about my dream. However, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. But I can sense that man's evil intentions.
What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. She's making a lot of assumptions here. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule. No, the entire world. Link, now we are the only ones who can protect Hyrule. Please.
I don't believe you. You're a liar.
Okay. Thank you! Aw, look at your face. You're so cute! I am afraid. I have a feeling that man is going to destroy Hyrule. He has such terrifying power. But it's fortunate that you have come. We must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce. I will protect the Ocarina of Time with all my power. He shall not have it. You go find the other 2 spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does, and then defeat him. One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it will be helpful to you. I got a thing. You received Zelda's letter. Wow, this letter has Princess Zelda's autograph. Set it to C and show it off with C. On the select item subscreen, you can shut up. My attendant will guide you out of the castle. Don't be afraid to talk to her. Oh, there she is. Sealock has an excellent point. Yeah, you can see Mario in the window. It's not that window. Over here? Yep, I see him already. Damn it, I didn't mean to pull a thing. There's Mario. Oh, and money. That too. There's Mario and Peach, and I see a Bowser. I'm not sure. Is that Yoshi? It's Yoshi. No Luigi? How sad. I'm Impa of the Sheikas. I am responsible for protecting Princess Zelda. Everything is exactly as the princess foretold. Alright, well now we have at least two stories that go along with that. You are a courageous boy. You are heading out on a big new adventure, aren't you? My role in the princess's dream was to teach a melody to the one from the forest. This is an ancient melody passed down by the royal family. I have played this song for Princess Zelda as a lullaby ever since she was a baby. There is a mysterious power in these notes. Now listen carefully. Getting close to dinner time for the rats. They're getting antsy. Link's adorable! This is the best game ever made! You've learned Zelda's lullaby! If the castle soldiers find you, there will be trouble. Let me lead you out of the castle. Locke, she's pretty good in, Hyrule Warriors. DK, I don't blame you. She's very manly. You brave lad, we must protect this beautiful land of Hyrule. Take a good look at that mountain. That is Death Mountain, home of the Gorons. They hold the spiritual stone of fire. At the foot of Death Mountain, you will find my village, Kakariko. That is where I was born and raised. You should talk to some of the villagers there before you go up Death Mountain. The song I just taught you has some mysterious power. Only royal family members are allowed to learn this song. Remember, it will help to prove your connection with the royal family. The princess is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. Alright, we're counting on you. Magic! I don't remember Impa in Skyward Sword. Alright, I actually don't remember what happens when you save and load a game. Like, where do you start? I don't remember. I'm assuming if I save in Kakariko Village, I will then load in Kakariko Village, so I'm gonna get there! Hopefully it won't load any cinemascenes, and then I gotta go for the night, so... We're almost done. I didn't get as far as I thought I would today. I thought this game would go a lot quicker. So now I feel kind of bad because this is supposed to be fast. Hi. Ding dong, ding dong. I'm a clock soldier of Kakariko. The current time is 15:08. Hello there, son. Zelda's attendant, the Great Impa, opened this village to the common people. We have only a small population now, but someday this place will be as lively as Hyrule Castle Town. Oh, yes it will. Climb up the stairs at the north end of the village to find the trail that leads up Death Mountain. But you need the king's permission to actually go up the mountain. And luckily I have it. Alright. Alright, that's it for tonight, guys. I'm sorry I got distracted from the chat. We could have probably got more done in the game if I wasn't, but that seems a good place to stop for now. Okay, Demon Panther. You let me know. Aw. Thanks for being here, Marluxia Flower. Sparky, the game that Ben Drowned was written about was Majora's Mask, but close. Alright. Alright, good night, guys. Thanks again, and I don't think I'll stream tomorrow, but if I do, I'll let you know on Twitter, and I will try to stream again Friday night next week. Okay? Alright, good night, guys.